Right now we are along a dry creek here in Rio Linda, and it's one of the problem areas for the county. So if you take a look over here, you could see that the water levels are rising pretty quickly. And that's a problem because right next door is this church here, and it's prone to flooding when storms like this are in this area. So today residents are bracing for what's already come. As the rain starts to make its way down here in Rio Linda,
this is one of our usual suspects when we have an area that's going to flood.
Dry Creek is getting some extra attention as county officials warn residents to keep an eye on its levels.
The water tends to build up fast, and so if we have a lot of rain like we did in January, this area will rise up quickly and in some cases even overtop this bridge.
With the back-to-back storms at the beginning of the year, areas within Sacramento County got hit badly with flooding. One of those areas, Wilton. And as residents braced for that storm, county officials want to remind people that Rio Linda also suffered from the flooding.
The folks around here, they're seasoned veterans. They know this area is going to flood.
One of those folks, Thomas Williams.
It's flooded twice, last year and this year.
For the past 5 years, Williams has lived on a trailer on the property of this church. And like many Rio Linda residents, he also had to deal with the damages left from the flooding in January.
It got deep. About a foot and a half inside the church.
With another round coming, it's left Williams emotional.
You know, it makes you, it helps you a little bit.
Now, county officials say they're going to be prepared by monitoring problem creeks.
We have Arcade Creek, we have Dry Creek, we have the Elkhorn area.
And river levels.
Well, we're watching the Cosumnes to see how it rises because we're coming into a storm that's warmer.
Reminding residents,
be aware, be prepared.
Now, because the church behind me is so prone to flooding, the county is actually in the process of buying this land. So it'll eventually be a place for groundwater to replenish itself over the next few years.